He also was, I think, doing, what is it called? Like, self-fixation or whatever? Is that what it's called?
Asphyxiation. When you're not breathing.
But there's like some, it's like auto-erotic or something.
What was he doing? Was he just like choking himself?
No, he's just like going under the water. For like a while. And like, you come up and just be like, make this really disturbing noise.